Hello, I did some more unboxing and I wanted to share some of the oh so cute items I got. Oh my gosh. Okay, so Lorianne, look at these changing pad covers. Are those not so cute? I love that it's not like an overwhelming pink because I was a little bit of a tomboy. So I've been going for like grays and soft pinks, nothing too bright, but these changing pad covers, I love them. And going along with the same theme from Holly, look, they're little mittens and a beanie, and it comes with three, gray, pink, and white, totally on theme. I love them. And then, oh my gosh, this, you guys. Heather got us three matching little rompers that one day, can you imagine them in these? Oh my God, my heart is just, three baby girls, they're gonna be in these. I can't wait for them to be here. I'm so freaking excited. This one, oh my gosh, this package made me cry so much. This is from Kendall. She's only 17, but wanted to help in some way. 17, Kendall, you should have saved your money. I appreciate it so much though. These little white onesies are gonna be so helpful. They're probably gonna live in these for the first few months since we can't go anywhere anyways because of COVID. But Kendall, you have such a sweetheart. Thank you so much. And then Haven got us one of our favorite books for the babies, If You Give a Mouse a Cookie. I can't wait. We have the rocking chair ready to build, and can't wait to have all three in my lap sitting and reading them this. And some nursing pads, which I'll need when feeding three babies. I'm probably going to be leaking all the time. And, okay, look at this. Tara, thank you. With like little bows for their head. Oh my gosh. I could even wear this. Look at that. Oh my gosh, and my ponytail, and then I can match them. Oh, but yes, look at these little swaddles. There's three matching ones. I was hoping for a mix and wanted a boy in the mix, but now these little outfits are making me so happy. They're three girls. I even though I grew up such a tomboy and never expected to be a girl mom, I always thought I'd be a boy mom. This is making me so excited. And then on top of that, Marlena, she is a twin sister, which is really, really cool. I'm so excited to hear. Whenever I hear from multiples, it makes me so happy. But this little box set of bows, are you kidding me? Are you seeing this? Like, I have baby fever and I already have a baby. And I mean, I know they're not here yet, but I can't wait to just squish them and my gosh, I'm so excited. And then last thing, I was really, really excited for this. This is from Kara Olson. Stacking cups and a little rubber ducky for the bath. But look how cute they are. They all have like different little animals. But I'm really into looking into the Montessori stuff and STEM play and just things that are really good for their motor skills and development. Bright colors and contrasts, you know, and just anything that's going to help their mobility as they grow. I love things like this. So thank you guys. I'm overwhelmed. I know you can probably hear my excitement and kind of just during all of this, but that's how I feel. I just feel so blessed and thankful to have this TikTok family. And I keep every single note that comes with these packages. I'm going to scrapbook all of them for the girls so they can read this one day. Like, they have no idea how much they're already loved, and it makes my heart just, I just thank you guys. Thank you. We are so blessed and so thankful, and, you know, as soon as we're done, whatever we can pass on and donate to other families, we are going to do that. We want to pass on the love, and you guys have all shown us that it exists in the world. There are really, really good people out there, and we love sharing our journey for you. We've had our ups and downs and medical scares, but you guys make us feel so brave, and your prayers are so, we're so thankful. Just, I love you guys. Thank you to all the TikTok fairy godmothers and Instagram fairy godmothers out there.